guitar hero song, probably. How many people remember Frampton from the 70s? I was trying to keep it clean for the kids. Can you say Happy 4th of July on the talk box, Adam? Yeah, I didn't understand what you said. But that was pretty awesome, huh? All right, let's let him really show this off. Here's a little Peter Frampton for you.
That's what I thought was going to be Frampton.
Oh, so sorry. We're going to feature Mr. Brad Schlafley on acoustic guitar again on this one. He's getting it all tuned up. How many people have never seen Stompbox before and this is your first time? All right, we got one in the crowd. Thank you all for coming back again. Are the rest of you too tired, too intoxicated to raise your hands? Is that what it is? All right. We are having a great time, and I'll tell you what, we did this gig last year, and this is my favorite part of the night because it starts to get that dusty thing in the sky, and we got the lights flashing, and you guys start letting loose a little more because people can't see every little dance move that you do. So you're up here grooving on the dance floor. So keep it going. It's good energy. It feeds us, and we give it right back to you.
Love you, girlfriend!
Are you ready, Mr. Brad Schlafley?
Let's go!
Let's do this.
I
All right, Billy Schultz, get back on up here.